Melanoma is the most serious and least treatable type of skin cancer. Recently, researchers at Virginia Commonwealth University have identified a mechanism by which an enzyme regulates gene expression and growth in melanoma cells. This is a finding that could someday lead to new drugs to attack cancers and make them more treatable. For more on this study and for answers to your questions on cancer, go to canceranswers123.com or ca123.com.